Vamos ver que a gente já o que tem pra aqui, melhor. Up, go front if possible, drop down your cheek, your knees down, look up to the sit. Stand, just bring your hands closer, come back. Now take the feet little more away, come up complete, this is easy. Then keep the body straight, look to the ceiling. Exhale, drop down. Now bring the feet one more time closer. Inhale, come up. Release your left. Look to the ceiling. Exhale. Be there for a breath. In and out. Inhale, bring the left and extend the right leg. Expand the chest. Look to the ceiling. chest. Exhale, stretch, drop down the heel. Inhale, come up. One more last time. Stretch the leg, drop down the heel. Inhale, come up and back. Now, come up, place your palm down and knee. Your palm goes to the below the shoulder, knees below your hip. Inhale, hip up, make a curvature of your lumbar, look to the ceiling. Cat and cow stretch. And inhale, try to up the middle spine. Up, 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 chin to the chest. Look to the left. Few more times. Inhale, look up. Exhale, down. One more last time. Inhale, stretch up. Feel the nice curvature, stretching. Strengthens the spinal muscles, reduces the back pain. Such a wonderful practice. Exhale, go down. Now inhale, stretch your right arm. Look to a point, look to the mirror. Be very, very confident. Slowly release the left leg. Excellent. Now exhale, make a crunch. Your elbows, knees, nose together. Inhale, stretch. Two more times. Exhale, go through. Inhale, stretch. Exhale. Inhale. Drop down. Now just drop down the head. Raise your leg up, up. This is something called tiger stretch. You can feel lots of pressure here. Look up as if you are trying to see your toes. Well, let's drop down the leg. Go back. Place your hip on your heel. Relax in child pose. Forehead down. Breathe. Let go. Now inhale. Come up once again. Check your hand position. Your palm, knees and the leg will be on one parallel line. Check in mirror whether you are in correct line. Once again, come to a cat and cow pose. Hip up, look to the ceiling. Exhale, squeeze your spine. Go. Now slowly come up. Release, stretch, extend your left hand. Slightly lean towards your left knee and release. Stretch your right leg. Now make a crunch, elbows, nose, knees, exhale together. Inhale, stretch back. Exhale, squeeze in. Inhale, exhale. Now drop down the palm, stretch the leg back and fold it upwards. Try to fold a little more up. Very nice. Now drop down the leg and relax in child pose. Inhale, come back up. Take a little distance in between your knee. Place your left palm in a triangle position. Triangle to the knees. Okay. Inhale, raise your right arm up to the ceiling. Exhale, insert through and shoulder down. Place your shoulder down. Breathe through your shoulders. Take the hand a little away and place the head down. Take the hands back and head down. Very nice. Look to the ceiling. Breathe through the shoulders. Inhale and exhale. Deep breath. Possible, try to hold the inner thigh and extend the chest, look to the ceiling. Inhale, raise your hands up and drop down the right. Inhale, extend the left hand. Very nice. Look to the finger. Make sure your hand is very nicely aligned with the right hand.
Please, the hands, hold your wrist.
1 meter distance from the lip. Look down,